So why is the customer going to care about plastic versus metal tub at the end of the day?
Longevity. It just boils down to longevity. I mean, it's going to last longer. It's going to hold up to the weight that you're putting it through. So when you design something with a weak point, that's going to be where it fails, obviously. And then buy a new washer.
They don't make trucks out of plastic.